Good evening, everyone. My name is Heath Haskins, Code Primate, and this is Slime Rancher, episode 5, 6, something like that. I can't remember. Okay, so right when we left off, I had gotten Pogo Fruit, and no, we had turned in something. We had turned in the plorts. So I am going to head over. Oh wait, can we do anything else for these guys? No, it's 400, 300. So. There's nothing we can do right now. I want to go check out the Gordon. You guys left me comments down below about the Gordon and what it does and how to get it and stuff like that. And you said I'm going to need lots of fruit and veggies. Like whatever the Gordon eats. So, we're going to blow them up. Apparently. Because that's what Gordons like to do. Oh, I don't need plorts. Well, at least not right now. I need fruits and veggies. Lots of... Give me those! Don't you be eating my fruits and vegetables. Give me those. Give me those. Excuse me. There was another set. Okay, those are already gone. Isn't there another fruit tree down here? Oh, you guys already ate it. Give me them carrots. Alright, I don't need the pink slimes. I'm not gonna gather the plorts right now. Did I just see another crate around here? Okay, I was just imagining it. Okay, let's go. Let's go, let's go. Oh, that's a red rock. Or a pink rock plort. Slime. Give me these. Give me them. Nope, get. I want the carrots. Where'd the carrots go? Okay, give me the plorts. Or the pogos. Everything's a plort. Just give me everything plortish. They're all plorts. There we go. I'm full on pogo fruits. Okay. That's it for them. Uh-oh. Thank you. Destroyed it. Oh, how do I... Okay. Down here. Over here. Yay! And we're just gonna feed you like crazy. Oh, you're getting big. Oh, dude. That's a lot of food. Are you sure you're okay? Your belly might be hurting now. Alright, give me these. Pogo fruits. Pogo fruits! How much are you gonna eat? Oh, he's wobbling. He's like wobbling. Oh, okay. So he's on the way. Oh, weren't there beets or something over there? Okay. I'm gonna try and make it. Ooh, come on, come on, come on, come on. Got it. Nice. But now I gotta charge back up and... There we go. Yay. Fill up my water while I'm here. And beets. Now what else is back here? It's a secret to all. Nope, I'm stuck. It's not a secret that you can get stuck back there. Okay, we're good there. Jumpy jump. Jump, jump. Jump, jump. There. Whew. Okay, we got 5 beats. Heartbeats. Come on, dude. One. Oh. Yeah! Alright. So let's bust that open. Wait. What was that? Alright, bunch of pink slimes. Yay! I got a slime key. Ancient. An ancient key from an ancient lock. Or for an ancient lock. Oh, no, 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 no. That was the wrong one. I want the pink slimes. Goodbye, guys. It's been fun. All right, open this. Shoot that out. It was just coins and a chicken. That chicken was hiding in a box. Chicken in a box. Okay. We can go this way. Go upish. Rightish. Oh, I'm excited to go see what's in here. Okay, if I remember right, you guys are just hungry. There you go, be happy. In fact, I got a hen. Will you eat a hen? Here, go jump on the hen. Oh. Come here, chicken. Oh, oh. Gotcha. Good buddy. Now, watch this. Give me these. Now you guys become slimes. Good job. And boom. Boom. Nice. We're full there. So they were mean, I made them nice, and then I turned them mean again, and then I shot them with water. Yay, me. Okay. Here we go. Woo! Open sesame. Or is it open sesame? Like a sesame seed bun? Indigo quarry. All that remains of a mining project that something went bust. Okay. What is that over there? Okay. Not quite sure what to make out of this stuff. Give me these. What is that? What is that glorious thing? Hold on. Let's get rid of you. Go, go. Come here, come here, come here. Boom slime. Careful, they have been known to Nice. Oh, wait. You're, like, really big. Oh, goodness. Whoa. Whoa, dude. Oh, oh, oh. That's why you guys are freaking out. Okay. There you go. There you go. All better. I got two boom slimes. There we go. That better? That's better. Come here, little boom slime. So what do boom slimes eat, I wonder? Can we get rid of the pink port stuff? Alright, you've already eaten a pink one. So let's give you... Oh, there it was. Goodbye. You're safe, little dude. You're good. Those guys are dangerous to have around. Because you got the three different kinds all happening at once. Oh, hey. Oh, hey, buddy. He eats veggies. What's it, you got like a little arm or something hanging there. Okay, so you only eat veggies? Does that mean I'm going to have to go find veggies? Wow. So there really is a lot more to do. I thought it was a dead end. And then I forgot that the, oh, hey. Oh, okay. Hold on. Let's charge up real quick. Better. Okay. Up, 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 up. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, that was horrible. I guess I'm just supposed to glide or something. Hold on. Can we jump up this anyway? Oops. Can I? Nope. So you only eat veggies? Will you take a fruit? Nope. Oh. No, that won't work. Okay. Let's fill up our energy again. Wait for it. Let's try right here. Up. Yes, good. Okay, we're good here. Good. Fill that back up. Jump. Nice. All right. Wait for it to fill back up. And we got it. Sweet. So what's in here, I wonder? What are these things? Oh, they're pretty. Here, let's get rid of the pink plorts. Goodbye, pink plorts. And let's get rid of the pogos. Get rid of the pogos. I'm collecting slimes right now. Come here, dude. Rad slimes. Nice. Oh, dude. Come here. Okay. It says I've got radiation levels now. Oh, goodness. Oh, man. Oh, you're a pink rat, aren't you? Get. Come here, you. Oh, come here. Gotcha. Now, others? What are those? No. Oh, will I not die in the water? Oh, I'm okay. Okay, cool. I can deal with that. Alright, so I got 8 radiator guys, rad slimes. You guys don't look friendly. Come here, yo. Come here, bad guy. Have some water. Oh, you're like jumping all over the place. Hey, you are. Hey, buddy. Gotcha. Got you too. Whoa. Nice. I hear a slime. Oh. All right, snapper shot. Oops. Oh, gotcha. Nice. So I have no clue where I'm at or how to get back home. Really? What is that? It's just a rock port. All right, you... No! Darn it. There. Yeah, clean those guys up for me. Here, you got some more work to do. Don't come after me. You get those guys. Here, while you're cleaning them up, I'm gonna grab some more water. There we go. I guess just by sucking them up while they're in the water, it hurts them. Gotcha. Gotcha. Sweet. Okay. Oh, what was that? Oh, there's a rock dude. Not looking for the rock dudes. Alright. We got quite a few rad slimes. 3 boom slimes. Oh, what is this? Oh, dude. What do you eat? Veggies? I'll have to come back to feed you. You're a big guy. Wow. Okay. That's awesome, though. Okay, let's just follow it to the right. Death this direction. Why is there death this direction? Oh, bad guys. You're just hungry, that's all. Goodbye. Oh, that didn't really work, did it? Ooh. Rad boomers. Oh, are you happy now? Nope, you're not happy. Boink. There you go. Get those guys out of here. Ooh, goodness. Come on, get off the edge. Get off the edge. Are they eating me or what? No, they're just chomping on me. Get. Ooh, down to 3. Okay, we're healing back up. We can rest. Oof. It's a bit rough. I'm not sure if I should go forward. Okay. Oh, I'm sorry. I went the wrong direction. Oh, man. Hello, Rad. Hello, Rads. Nice. Give me all the Rads. I want a Rad farm. Oh my goodness. My radiation level is going crazy. Oh man. Come on. I don't want to lose any of the slimes that I've got right now. Ooh. 25 rads. Come on, guys. Gotcha. Oh, darn it. Okay. Let's head back this direction. What's over here? Oh, there's a little bridge. Okay. Oh, nice. Hi there, buddy. Did we see you earlier? What is this? I'm not going to be able to pick up anything. A rooster, a chicken. Alright, I don't need a rock port. So, let's grab that rooster. Let's head back home. Let's figure out how to head back home. I wish I could zoom out. Ooh, those guys just took over. That's okay. We'll leave them there. Can I go up? A little bit. Nope, I can't go that direction. Alright. I'm gonna try for it. Go. Nice. I had to hold my breath. That was scary. What are these? Oh, these are the water dudes. Nice. Okay, well, I don't need rock slimes, right? I'm not going to be able to purchase this stuff. All right. I got to find my way back cuz this is crazy. All right. In here? Maybe. Oh, I know where I'm at now. Okay, cool. There was the first rock, dude. First rock, Gordon. Where am I at? I'm back to the quarry. Come here, Boom. Come here, Boom. Thank you. I don't need the rock, guys. That's okay. We'll let them live. Ouch. Go around this direction. Wait, what did I just do? Oh, what is that? Ooh. Okay. Goodbye, rock slimes. No carrot. Odd onion. I wouldn't trust this onion even less so than a normal onion. Okay. I don't know what that means. That wasn't useful at all. Okay. Let's go ahead and get out of this area. Head back to our farm. We got a couple of things to do. Excuse us. Oh. So, let's check out, see how much a rad is. Then let's check out to see how much a boom is. And if we can, let's make boom rads. Yeah. Because then they're going to be, like, cool and stuff. Let's go. But we're going to have to make sure that they're away from everybody else. How much do you get for booms and how much do you get for rads? 59 and 63. Yeah, we're going to make some boom rads. Boom rads. Yeah, buddy. Okay. So let's put some... Ooh, okay. How are we going to do this? Because I have to have tall thingies. Has this not been collecting? Hey, drink. Oh, there they go. We got 10. Okay. That should be enough to give us some high walls. So let's go here. Oh my goodness. They're gonna go crazy. They're vegetarians. Good. Okay. Let's go ahead and collect these up. Good. Let's run through. Oh. That guy fell out. Ooh. Wow. That's a lot of radiation for one little area. That's crazy. It's making my computer slow down. Aye. Test. Wow, the sound is delayed. Wow. Okay. That should give us enough. Oh, come here, buddy. Oh. Alright, E to activate. We want a taller high wall. Purchase. That's good. Now, let's see. I want to purchase a garden. Do I have enough for a garden? I don't have enough for a garden. Darn it! Do you eat fruits? Diet is meat and veggies only. Darn it. There we go. No veggies. Well, we're gonna clean up a little bit with these guys, aren't we? Oh, man. Okay. Nice. Done. Here you go. Oh, you guys can't... Ah. Only one fruit can be fed at a time. There you go. I kind of want to harvest the odd onion. Can I harvest? Here, let's do a garden. And let's try odd onion. Growing odd onions. Nice. I don't know what they do, but they're awesome. Okay. Do we have any more veggies? No, that's fruit. Aw, those went bad. Clean those up real quick. Fruit, which goes to those guys, and to... that's it. Those guys will eat meat and veggies. I need veggies! I need these guys to start turning into the two kinds. Give me those! Thank you. Give me... nope. Those aren't... okay. Run back! Run! Man! These episodes are just flying by. I did not realize. Okay, let's get in there. Let's get in there. Can I just... no, I can't shoot it on this side. Oh, goody. Man. Oh, goodness. There they go. They're starting to eat them. Nice. Okay. We'll leave them alone for a second. It's crazy. Whew. Now, can I go put my my rooster in with my hens? That'll give us meat. Alright, rooster. There you go. We have eggs. No eggs. Hey, buddies. Hold on, how many chickens do I have? Let's take all the rock chickens. Let's put them in there. Oh. Is that not the automatic? There we go. Automatic feeder. What are you asking for? One phosphorus, and what is that? It's not a pogo fruit. I don't even know what that is. How are you guys doing on your fruits and veggies? Pogo fruit is 13. Yay, veggies! Veggies. Come on. I must have picked you guys up, like, right when you were growing, huh? Nice. Okay. Come here. Nice. Ooh. Radiation poisoning is crazy. Alright. Let's get the boom guys so they produce boom poop. Oh my goodness! They're not shooting guys out, right? Okay. There you go. Make that boom poo. Plort. There you go. Everything lags. I'm just kidding. It's like, it's a little bit laggy, but it's not that bad. You trying to hurt me, guys? Come on, seriously? You know you can't hurt me. Ooh! Stepped on a guy and went flying. Oops, give me that. Whoa! You've been knocked out.
Wow.
Did I lose all those plorts? I did. Alright, come on, guys. Whoa. Stay back, stay back, stay back. We got 7 rad plorts, and they're worth 63. Good.
Wow.
All right, we are definitely getting an automatic feeder, because that's not safe. All right, port collector. Go ahead and purchase that. Ooh. My goodness. Dear me. They're angry. Alright. And they only eat veggies, huh? Alright, alright. Calm it down, calm it down. There you go. You eat some. There you go. There you go. You know what? I'm not even gonna fight over him. Hopefully that made it in. That was nowhere near him. Okay, come on. Give me these. Give me that. Alright, alright, real quick. How awesome is that? I get him. Got him. Yay. Good job, little buddies. Oh, oh. Come here, rock chicken. No, not the rooster. You go away. Come here, rock chicken. No, not the roosters. There we go. Now I kind of got like a little filter on him, so I'm only picking up stone chickens. Thanks, guys. There we go. Pick up the tabbies. Pick up the blue rocks. Oh, darn. Can we feed them the onion? What does the odd onion do? Alright. I don't know what the odd onion did. Is it just produce ports? Okay. There we go. Let's just get rid of those for a second. Come back over here so we can pick these up. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Good. Alright, let's go. Jump and fly. Nice. Oh, and rock ports. Good. That's not too bad. Not too shabby for one night. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it there. Thank you guys for watching this episode of Slime Rancher. My name's Heath Haskins, Code Primate. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe down below. You don't have to unless you want to. No pressure. I love you guys. Have a great night. Bye. Ooh, ooh. No, no. Escape. Goodbye.